I am led to share a message which I received last year, so I'm going to go ahead and read it. As always, I'm not here on my own merit, but for the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, and I'm acting in obedience to my Lord and Savior, the Lord Jesus. This message I received on December 9th, December 10th of 2022, at 9:31 a.m., the message says, "Fear not, son, for I hold you in the palm of my hand. You shall not perish. Write, son, that I come quickly, even now. For time is no more. You have done well, son. Fear not. Deception is widespread and lies abundant. The enemy surrounds my camp. The saints are growing weary. Write, son, that I come quickly to rescue my bride, for the time of torment is at the door, and death, in parentheses, standeth by. Prayer availeth much. Continue without ceasing. I say, when are you coming, Father? Son, fear not. Son, for you are protected, and all occurs at the appointed time. A time and a season, son, then all wrath. The young prince is to take the stage. Upon the hour of silence, the seas roaring and a mighty wind. But you are not appointed to wrath. Write, son, that I love you. Go now, son. I love you. Abba, Lord Jesus." In light of recent events, I was reminded to post this message. Please remember, I'm a man capable of errors. I have confidence, however, that the Holy Spirit has led me to see things to come. I encourage you to return to the Word of God, which is our only authority, and to seek the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth with all your heart. Prepare your house, for time is short. In Jesus' name, be blessed.